Mrs. Applebaum was surprised when she saw her son Bert at home. "Why are you home from school so early?" asked Mrs. Applebaum. "I was the only one who could answer a question," replied Bert. "Oh, really?" said Mrs. Applebaum proudly. "What was the question?" "Who threw the eraser at the principal?"